my name. He knows my every
thought. You dream shoes?
Yes, a lot.
Yeah, the Lord is showing me that, and he says because it's an assignment in your life. The shoes talk about an assignment, a journey that God has placed in your life.
Okay.
Yes, ma'am. It has to do with counseling. I see somebody you call Deboho.
That's my name.
That is your name?
Yeah.
Your name is Deboho?
Yeah.
Uh-huh. No, the Lord just wants you to know that he knows you by name, really. No, God is showing me that. Sometimes you're not sure whether you are taking the right direction.
Okay, that's true.
The Lord says you are taking the right direction, and this is him who placed you there. It's not going to be permanent, but it's going to be a stepping stone to something.
Okay, thank you, Minister.
Right, so great things are really coming your way. I guess Bongile.
Yes,
ma'am.
That's my name.
Okay, God says I must talk to you about Lamine.
Yes,
ma'am.
Lamine, yes. Lamine is me.
Yeah?
Lamine is me.
He is you?
Yeah.
You are Lamine?
Yes.
Okay. God just said, you know, I just said, he says I must call Lamine and tell you that he has answered your prayer. The reason why he's giving that name is because he wants you to know that he knows you personally.